When I was a plebe, I was on the football team and it wasn't really working out for me. I was looking for other options. And another cadet in my company was on the rugby team and he ended up being our captain last year, Aaron Bush. And he approached me with the idea. And I mean, from what he was telling me about it, full contact sport, no pads, it sounded like everything I loved. And so I came out and never looked back. It's a real challenge. I mean, I'm really good friends with everyone on the team and it's really hard to lead them and communicate their wants and needs to the coach. But it's also very rewarding at the same time, knowing that they look up to me as an example. It's a great honor. Rugby is a sport of tradition, and West Point, we hold that tradition, you know, higher than anything else. There's a lot of things at West Point that we're required to do that a lot of normal universities don't require their students, but leaning on our brothers to your left and your right on the rugby team, they pull you through all of it. That would be my father. He's always just pushed me to improve myself at every aspect, whether it be at sports or academically. He's always there, you know, pushing me to, you know, go work out or, you know, go out in the front yard and play catch with him. So I really appreciate everything that he's done for me. I would just say my time as a platoon sergeant during cadet basic training, it was a really rewarding time for me. I learned a lot about leadership and I was able to apply that to being a captain as well. And one of my new cadets I actually recruited to be on the rugby team, Jameson Girasi, and he made a start against Penn State and we were just out there having a great time together. And you can tell that bond really pulled through for us. It means that no matter what, you're always gonna have a brother to help you out. Whether it's on the field, you know, you're out there, you're tired, you don't wanna play anymore, you got hit in the head a couple times, but you look to your left and your right and you see your brothers, they're pushing themselves, and you're not gonna let them down. It's also about our fallen brothers who came before us, those who have died in combat or while serving in active duty. You think about them and that just motivates you to continue on.